So my name is Peter Folling from Cameroon, and I chose to come to Finland for this course on media education because even myself, I started confusing it with a journalistic program. Media education has nothing to do with a journalistic program, and it is not about using the media or the TV or internet to teach. It is rather an educational science program which is oriented more towards pedagogy and cultural understanding. And it is the process of teaching and learning and also developing the critical and the creative minds of the young people, in particular towards the use of the mass media. And while in the university, I must assure you it is the most conducive of environments I've seen for studies. First, the university is extremely friendly, and it's more or less an open, it's an open learning environment in the sense that the student has a lot to do by himself and to decide on by himself. Nobody goes chasing the other or a lot of compositing. First, the interaction with the teachers is very friendly, and even though it may be a cultural shock for me that a teacher, you call the teacher by the first name and the teacher calls you by the first name, it's a cultural shock for me, but it is clear that somebody's name plays more music in his mind than a title. And so that comes, it makes the environment, I can say, conducive. And so far, I found the interaction in the classroom, out of the classroom, and around the town most welcoming. And if I were to recommend to anybody, I would think the University of Lapland in an Arctic circle is an area to be, not only when you are about to go there, but when you are already in.
So, my name is Siu Sun, and I come from Hong Kong, which is on the other way, on the other side of the world. And I would like to come to University of Lapland. There are several reasons. First of all, they are one of the few universities that provide media education as master degree, as major study. And I think that media education is very meaningful subject for me, because nowadays the world is full of different kinds of media, and if we can use it properly, it's a very effective tools to construct knowledge. And I think that I would like to look more deeper into how I can be critical against how can I be a critical consumer and producer of media. I really like the academic freedom here, because other than your major study, you can choose whatever other studies you are interested in. For example, some Arctic study, which is quite unique here. You can only find the courses here. And some arts program, the wide variety of courses that we can take really widen my horizon and help my personal development. So it's very good. And also, I think the teachers, the professors here are very nice. They are very reachable and they are friendly. Whenever you have questions, they are very willing to help you. And I also like the small group here, because usually we are in small group size, which facilitates our interaction amongst teachers and other classmates. And so I really like the teaching method here. I am not sure whether I will be used to Hong Kong again when I, after staying here for 2 years. So I would love to stay in Finland.
My name is Danica. I come from Serbia. I've been interested in the field of media education for a long time, and I searched for the master program that I can find in Finland. And actually, the University of Lapland was the only university who actually was offering this master program in media education. So that was the main reason why I chose this university to study media education. And actually studying here has been a very pleasant experience for me, because the courses and lectures are very well organized, and I think that I can research this topic here, media education at the University of Lapland, very deeply and in details, and not just theoretically but also practically. So that is why I also choose to come here. Oh, Rovaniemi, well, it's a very nice place, not just for studying but also for living, because it offers many opportunities and possibilities for having fun, for just practice sports activities and partying, and the nature is very beautiful. I like the nature very much because Lapland, I find Lapland very exotic place. And besides the coldness and snow, it's so beautiful and colors are just amazing. Sunset, sunrise, everything. So I enjoy nature very much.